So in today's video, I'll be giving you guys a 1 week update on my crypto mining rig. If you guys have been following my channel, you would know last week I ended up purchasing a mining rig. I do not know much about it, but I managed to hook it up and I managed to start mining Ethereum on my rig. And now it is officially 1 full week of my rig mining. So in this video, I will show you all the numbers, how much money I'm making daily, and how much money I have made this week. Also, I will talk about the rig as well. But before we get started, I would appreciate it if you smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Also, don't forget to check out the links in the description box below for some free crypto. And now let's jump right into the video. All right, so once I got the mining rig, I was super excited to start mining and to start making some money. It took me a day or two to connect the rig. I had to buy a brand new monitor, a mouse, a keyboard, all of that stuff. But once I managed to get the rig going, it has been smooth sailing ever since. And now let's go over to my computer screen so you can see exactly how much money my rig is making me right now. Let's go. All right, so now we are inside of my mining pool. This pretty much shows you all the information on how much money my rig is actually making. So as you can see right now, my expected earnings for today are about $81.29. This has gone up from like $30 to $80. Sometimes it goes over $100. I have been following it closely, and every time the price of Ethereum starts pumping, this number goes even higher. When I first bought the rig, I was expecting to make between $20 and $30 a day, and I was satisfied with that as well. But once the rig actually started mining, every single day it seems like it's mining more and more, and it's making more and more. So hopefully the price of Ethereum continues to rise so my rig can make me even more money. And then when we look at the weekly expected earnings, it is at $569.05, which in my opinion is absolutely amazing. And now let's look at the actual earnings that I have made over the last 7 days. And I have made $345.18, which is pretty sweet. A lot more than I expected. And now when we take the weekly number, let's say $345.18, if I can average this every single week, we're gonna multiply it by 4 weeks, and this will give us the monthly earnings. This will give me $1,380.72 worth of Ethereum every single month, which in my opinion is awesome, simply because I spent $4,500 on the rig, plus another $200 for the monitor and the keyboard. So I'm in $4,700. So let's do some quick math. And now let's take $4,700 and we're going to divide it by 1380 plus 72 cents just to see how long it will take us to break even on the mining rig. And it will take 3.4 months. So pretty much 3.5 months, and I will recoup the money that I have spent on the mining rig. But this does not include electricity that I will be paying for over the last 3.5 months. So hopefully in the next 4 months, 4.5 months, this rig will pay for itself, including electricity cost. And if that happens, I'll be super happy because everything after that will be pure profits. Of course, I'll have to pay an extra $20 to $40 in electricity every month. But if I'm making $1,380, I do not mind paying 40 bucks every single month on electricity. So as of right now, I am super satisfied with the mining rig. And then when we scroll down, you will see my real time hash rate, which is 223. This did drop. Sometimes it goes up to like 240, 260, 280. Sometimes it goes below 200. It pretty much refreshes every 15, 20 minutes. And right here is the average hash rate over the last 24 hours. And it is just over 250 mega hashes. When we scroll down, you will see the hash rate chart. This is the daily, this is the weekly. Let's see, all right, see right here is when I first started turning on the rig and it started making money. When we do the monthly, it was pretty much flat. And then over the last week or so, it has been doing pretty well. So now that you have seen exactly how much money my rig is actually making, let's talk about the rig. So over the last 7 days, it has been running 24/7. I haven't turned it on, I haven't stopped the rig, I haven't disconnected anything. Since I set it up, it has been running continuously over the last 7 days. And now let's talk about the temperature in the house. I have my mining rig in the basement. So in my basement, it is way cooler than in my top floor. So the rig, in my personal opinion, the heat is not even noticeable. Like once I get close to the rig and I put my hand over the graphic cards, I can feel some warm air blowing. But once I take a step back, I do not even feel it. So the heat, in my opinion, is not a big factor whatsoever. But my rig is pretty small. It only has 6 graphic cards. But if somebody has like 20, 30, 40, then I believe the temperature will definitely increase in the house. But personally, the temperature in my basement is still the same temperature as it was before the rig. And now let's talk about the noise. Being completely honest, the noise is definitely noticeable. Between my basement and my first floor, there's no door, just some stairs. And when I'm sitting upstairs in my living room, I can definitely hear the mining rig working and making money. The first couple of days, I could definitely hear the mining rig working. And the harder I tried to not hear it, the more I was hearing it. But after a week or so, I had pretty much zoned out and I do not even hear the rig running unless I remember, yo, how's my rig doing? Then my brain like ticks off and I'm like, oh, I hear the noise again. But over time, I think it will completely disappear into the background. But the first couple of days, definitely noticeable. Also, one other thing that I would like to mention, I cannot give you any information on the electricity because I have been only running it for 1 week. But in the 1 month update, I will show you guys the electric bill to see exactly how much electricity it is wasting. So make sure you stay tuned for that update, and I will probably make another video showing you guys exactly what graphic cards I'm using, what system I'm running, all of that important information. I'll pretty much break down the entire rig. So stay tuned for that video. And as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, drop them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer and help out as much as I possibly can. So far, I am super happy with my mining rig. Everything is going smooth. Every day makes me more money. I love refreshing the page to see how much money it has made me. And hopefully in the future, I will end up purchasing more mining rigs. That way I can build a bigger operation and make even more money mining cryptocurrency. That is what I plan on doing in the future. So stay tuned for those updates. And as always, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, check out the links in the description box below, and see you in the next video. Peace out.